is like kind of on your nose. Okay, that's
Elizabeth.
You did it.
Oh, wow. How was it, Bo?
Right. Oh, it was fun. Tearing it was up. A little bit stingy, but it was fun.
Okay.
Are you a swell? Is anyone swell a whole lot?
I don't know. Should I apply ice or just leave a little?
You can apply ice if you like, yeah. Tidy this.
Oh, okay.
What's that?
Okay, it's your work.
How was it?
Good.
It's cute, Mo.
It's cute? Okay.
Mm-hmm. It's really cute.
Can you
Jackie
okay?
Yeah, I see nurses with it, so.
Okay. But are there nurses with the, you know, the nose tests?
With the nose?
Are there nurses?
Yeah.
You know,
with the nostril stud, but no, yeah, but not with the brain. Mm-hmm. Just the studs.
Let me see underneath you. It's swelling. It's already swelling.
That's what it should do.
Yeah, I know, but sometimes it's over swelling. You know, that's a lot of swelling. We try to guesstimate it's going to swell for the next 2 or 3 days. It's going to swell a lot more. I need to change it and get a longer one.
Oh, why?
Because you don't want to get embedded.
Oh, because it's swelling.
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. You know what to do. Oh, it's cute.
It's very cute.
It is cute.
It's very cute.
So cute.
You want it to be cute.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Boo.